Is being attacked by a giant centipede. He has a wife and children, but he's going to die now. Isn't that cruel? Isn't that sad? Oh, see this? The tragedy extract is starting to accumulate in this magic flask. Joy is the color of life, of the sun, orange. Hope is the color of will, green like leaves on a vibrant tree. And in this flask, the color of despair and sadness, a dark, dark blue. Exactly the color you need for such a tragic ending.
Oh, Master Viscal, please help me!
Just hold on! I'll be right there!
Whoa there, what are you doing? Don't be a hypocrite, or else you won't get your tragedy. Without the tragedy, you'll stay in that form for the rest of your life. I can see it all so clear. Are you okay with that life, dog princess?
Blinded because I got this opportunity to work alongside her. But if my master is a dog-faced princess, who's leading who?
And her tomboy attitude. No guy's gonna tie any knots with her, you know.
What a disaster. Nothing good has come from being under her command.
Yo, 100 Knight. I sense the pillar. I bet that damn ghost centipede is the protector. Never thought following these idiots would lead us right to the next pillar. Not bad. This is a pretty lucky coincidence. Nicely done. Or maybe they're the ones who are really lucky? Alright. Slice up that ghost centipede and force the pillar to stare into the sun again.
What's that thing doing? Is it going to try and fight the ghost centipede? No way it'll win, though. The ghost centipede is just like me, the protector of a pillar.
Oh. Yeah.